short and sweet video. I'm just going to show you very quickly the resemblance, the basic resemblance of our hand with our human body. In this way, you can resemble your feet also. So, you see, this portion, here we can resemble this portion with our face and the neck area. So, if you just, you can turn this, your thumb here, so you can see you become like a face. It becomes up your face, then your neck, this becomes backside like here. Your spine starts, you see. So, then if you talk about the upper extremity, suppose you have moved it here. So, both these fingers, the second and fifth finger, they can become your upper extremity or two hands. They become your two hands. And these your lower extremity, two legs. So, I will be better explaining it with the diagrams of the Sujog therapy. It was just a basic video just to show you the resemblance. So, you see this, your face, your neck area, your spine, backside your spine area, back of the neck, right? Then here you have your upper extremity, your hands, then you have both your legs here according to Sujog therapy. So let's check out other videos. Thank you.